Hi, this is Isha from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Matthias with us from Stably. Hello, sir.
Hello, thank you for this opportunity to talk to us.
A very warm welcome to you, sir, on EQ.
Thank you very much. Let me introduce the Stably company.
Yeah, just can you just brief on Stably, like what it is all about and how it came into this industry?
So Stably actually is a mechatronic company based in Switzerland. It's a 125-year-old company, and actually part of its company, the so former called Multicontact, has invented the original MC3 and later on the original MC4. So that's the connector. We are connecting PV industry. We are, let's say, the market leader for all these PV connectors, and we have a very undisputed position in this market.
Okay, so can you just brief on the product offerings like you have you're exhibiting here?
You can see it here in front of us. So it's actually one of our most important products. It's the so-called MC4 Evo 2, the second evolution of the very successful MC4 connector, suitable for 1500 volt systems, where you can basically apply in every use case of a PV system. It might be a rooftop, it might be a ground floor installation, it's suitable for everything.
So how the technology is differ from any of the...
Well, I think we focus on quality. We want to be a bankable partner, and this means we want to be supportive of the industry, not only when purchasing our product, but also, let's say, in selecting the right configuration of our product, and then in instructing people how to establish the connector in the field, how to assemble the connector the right way so that it can really fulfill its 25 years lifetime expectation.
Okay, so what are your future plans for 2020?
To remain the number one connector manufacturer in the world, and let's say also to become a full basket supplier. That's what we think of. We really want to extend our offering more products towards cable harnesses, etc. So this is what we're looking for.
It's been long time like you are into this industry. So what's your expectation from the Indian solar market, and how's your experience?
Well, okay, Stably is for a long time in the PV market, that's correct, and I'm very familiar with the Indian market for a very, very long time as well. So I think we know that India is a tough place, but if you do it in India, then you do it everywhere. And this is what we are focusing on. We want to achieve great things in this country. We want to become the number one for connectors. This means we have to, first of all, we have to strive for excellence, but we also have to see that we can master the difficult challenges this country offers, and when we do this here, we can be very proud of us, and we can be very proud of our local sales organization.
We wish all the best for your future projects.
Thank you very much, and thank you for this opportunity.
Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you.